whatever Daryl Sutter's serving up in pregame, it's working. And now we got to scrap off the faceoff. Borowiecki and Ritchie drop the mitts. Two tough guys going at it. Ritchie's helmet comes off. Borowiecki gets the left hand going and lands a hard left on Ritchie, who goes down.
Now, is that because of the hit Borowiecki on Lewis?
That may have been the...
That may have been, right?
Ritchie's going to head off. He took a pretty good left at the end of that scrap.
They're both tough customers, that's for sure. And I wonder if it was this hit that rocked both guys. I think Borowiecki may have been clipped with the stick, but Lewis for sure was hunched over on the bench. And that is not a good sign when you're wincing like that. So right off the faceoff, we're against some near boards. Here's Ritchie and Borowiecki. And they both had a couple of good shots, and there's a couple of real big ones from Borowiecki.
And Borowiecki looks like he's going off for repairs as well. Ritchie was helped to the room. And almost, I wonder if Ritchie might have hurt his leg when he went down, Kelly, because it looked like he was favoring his leg as he's being helped off. And now we got more rough stuff. So two teams that haven't seen each other for a long time heating up here at the Scotiabank Saddle Dome.
Let's take a look at Borowiecki. He's in the box, and he's definitely licking his hand. And I know it's cut for sure. I hope there's no other damage to one of the fingers or knuckles.
John Hines, second year as head coach in Nashville. There's Daryl Sutter.